Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and for this week's random dinosaur app, we are going to try Dino Pets. As per usual, this game is available on the Android App Store if you guys want to go and give it a go yourselves, if it interests you. I don't really know much about it except that we live in a village. It's kind of less of a war focus than we've had lately. It's more about raising, to quote, cute baby dinosaurs and kind of being all nice about it. So let's give it a go. Let's see what happens. Welcome. I'm Chieftain Imani. My daughter, Asha, will help you create a safe haven for all dinosaurs. That sounds nice, doesn't it? I'm all good with that. Build a home for Diplodocus. Dinosaurs, mythicals, hatcheries. See, it's cutesy, and sometimes cutesy is fun. You know, there's nothing wrong with cutesy. Dilophosaurus and Triceratops are... Maybe they're meant to look like that because I haven't unlocked them yet. Okay, I don't want to look at all of them yet. We'll check them later on. Diplodocus. How cool. Yeah. Weird textural issues. Huh. Okay, build nest. What does that do? I don't think it's meant to look this squished. But the Diplodocus itself is fine, which I suppose is... the point. So we built the exhibit, build a nest, build an egg, build a hatchery to protect the egg. So I assume that's going to give us another Diplodocus. Don't know what's going on with the, okay. Don't know what's going on with the crazy graphics, but we'll have to survive, I'm afraid. Look at that egg go. Oh, that's ridiculous. Oh, look at the pig with the love, that's so cute. Don't care about anything else, he needs a name. Liddy. Let me type. Okay, that'll do. Didn't work. I want to help. Please build my treehouse. Okay, so we can get a little large-eared people. Their ear kind of attaches to his jawline, which is a little disturbing, but that's okay. Keepers. Ash's hut. Place. Finish it now. Pretty much exactly. The graphics are mad. Ooh. Okay, so we've unlocked... Dilophosaurus and Dilophodocus, which appears to be a combination of Diplodocus and Dilophosaurus. For terrifying reasons. Hello, buddy. I'm so sorry about the graphics. It may be a blue stack thing. Our dinosaurs want to date. I don't know how realistic that is. I'm not going to lie. I'm just going to move this out of the way, it's kind of blocking the view. I don't think, personally, maybe I'm just not romantic enough, that Dilophosaurus and Diplodocus would be that interested in dating. Is that just me? Yeah, whatever. Mystery cave. Right, let's put that somewhere else. Oh, man. This is very difficult to do. Arrange for a... okay. Huh? Whatever. That is actually a really cool idea. It's a little disturbed in some ways. But there we go, ladies. If you ever wanted to see what a Dilophosaurus and a Diplodocus looked like, if they bred together and made a babby, it would look like a terrifying, weird dragon type thing, apparently, that breathes bubbles. Because science, don't argue with science. Hello, what are you? I like this. It's an absolute mess graphically, but that's not a big deal. Oh, for God's sake. Game, what have you done? Oh, no. I'm trying to do things. The game doesn't want me to. I might have to restart. I'm going to have to restart. Bloody hell. Okie dokie. I think we're good. Sorry about that. There's really nothing I can do about the totally crazy graphicness of the game. It's either a blue sack thing or the game's bugged. I'm not really sure which. Not a big deal. Anyways, it looks like we can expand now. Let's get that done. How many? Okay, 13 gems left. We have unlocked Triceratops, Velociraptor, Triceraraptor, which actually looks really cool, and a purple patch, and a red patch, and a white patch, and a yellow patch, and a wild care, and dirt, and rock, and water, and all these things that look nothing like what they're meant to look like. Fantastic. Log into Facebook to win 10 gems and an exclusive dinosaur, which clearly isn't a dinosaur. Splendid. Right, oh god, we've got so many quests. Sorry about the outside world. It's incredibly... Why is there a little alien with serious booty walking around my park? What are you... Go away. You're creepy. Can I have a baby for this? He wants a baby. It's quite nice in a way, playing the games like this, because I don't have to worry about, like, saving gems, because I know I'll never play it again. I don't see the babby, though. Oh, is that the babby there on the left? Oh no, the egg. The egg hatches over in this thing, doesn't it? Or something. The game is officially broken once again. Splendid. Okie dokie. We're going to go ahead and hatch our little baby Dilophosaurus because he's adorable. Hello. Woo. Clap, clap, clap. Okay, we have 9 quests. I suppose we better take a look at those. I just want to say right now, don't judge the game based on it crashing or the graphical issues, unless they also exist on, like, the App Store stuff. So if you're interested in the game without the bugs, go download it. If the bugs still exist, let me know in the comments and I'll add that to the video. But I'm hoping the game does function pretty normally. It's quite a highly rated game, so I don't see how it would be this buggy normally and still be highly rated. I assume it is a BlueStacks issue. Just wanted to... It won't affect... I'm trying to not let it affect my view of the game. Right, okay. 10 trillion quests. Everyone wants a blimmin' hut, don't they? Build a hut for Tandaji? Build a hut for Simba. Done. You guys have fun. Let's go shopping. Buy a vegetable card, buy free... I don't know what I'm buying when I get these, but I can't afford any of... Oh, I can afford this. What's that get me? Gets me 75 little weird coin things and 2 stars every minute. I don't know what stars do. I don't know what any of this stuff does. I'm just clicking buttons and hoping for the best. I'm not going to lie. All right, stars are like experience points. Superstar Dino. Get a Velociraptor. Very effective looking Velociraptor there. Which costs me... Oh, not much. Oh, no. Okay, that's okay because we've got 2 more keepers on the way. Both of these down here will give us another keeper. Build a wild card. Oh, cool. I was wondering what this did. Needs a keeper. Bloody Nora. You can see the wild dinosaur, like this guy wandering about. Who's that guy? We want to catch him. We want to raise him as our own, you know? And this little dude here, hello. So, oh, hi. Bye-bye then. Sorry. I didn't mean to do anything. Feel mean now. He's back. Did you bring me anything? No! Go away again. Okay. There we go. We got a new keeper, which means we can now get ourselves a Velociraptor. I think this keeper's taking a bit longer, so let's speed that up. And that means we can get ourselves one of those thingamajiggies. This. Where are we? There. At least the dinosaurs work. At least the dinosaurs look like dinosaurs. I can't ask for much more. Oh, right. Sorry, Jurassic Park World Builder. Jurassic Park World Builder is beeping at me to go do things. But no. We must focus on incredibly buggy BlueStacks game, first of all. What are we waiting on here? How many gems? I've got 10 gems still. What's this? Rescue stray dinos by tapping them. Small chance to win gems. Oh, cool. Come here, you. Eh. Yay! Eh. Yay! Eh. Is that it? I was hoping I could catch them and, you know, feed them to my other dinosaurs, but... I don't know. I'm not sure what that is. I'm not sure I want to know what that is. I'm going to leave that to it, I think. Is that all of them? I assume they kind of respawn and come back over time. Can I catch you instead? No, I'm not allowed. Hooray! Wait, does that mean I can have a baby now? Yes. This game makes no sense! I want to see the baby. Yay! A baby Dilophosaurus. It's not a Dilophosaurus. It's a bloody dragon, I'm telling you. Alright, what else have we got to do? Log into Facebook. I could probably log into Facebook. Let's give it a go. It should work pretty instantly. Like, without issue. Did it work? Yeah! 10 gems, that's gonna help. And this dude! I like dude. Wait, what? Dimorphodon. And it's free! Cool. Get him down. Finish off. Hello, beautiful. He's so pink. Right. More quests. Game of chests. Find a chest. Okay, so there's a few of you who actually already played this game. Quite a few of you, actually. Bloody hell, there is a lot of you. Cool. There you go, guys. Have a chest. Enjoy! Oh my god. Coiphosaurus, Diplocaulus, and Inostransevia. To be fair to the game, and I am trying to be fair to it because my view is being tainted by the fact it's awful on BlueStacks, they've got a lot of very much obscure creatures right at the start, you know? I mean, okay, Diplodocus and Dilophosaurus and stuff aren't particularly obscure, but I mean, even just a Dimorphodon, I imagine there's a lot of sort of more casual dino fans who don't really have a clue what a Dimorphodon is, so. Okay, what else have we got? We've got so many quests. Hatch any 5 dino babies, we're working on that. Let's go shopping. How much are these purple patches? Not much, we can definitely do that, I suppose. And 5 dirt tiles, and they are free. There we go. Thanks, just give me stuff for clicking things, that's good. Get off my lawn! Rescue 20 stray dinos. Well, there's only bloody 3 of them. Have any more popped up? Nope. I suppose that's just one we do over time. Eh, come here. I say over time, we're never going to do it, but still. Build a tea restaurant. Where's that? 720? I can actually afford that. And what else we got? The Last Dinosaur. That is a film, I believe, coming out this year. I want them all. Can't afford the Coiphosaurus. Needs 2 keepers as well. Nowhere near that yet. Beginning of a story. Share with your friends. Share. Say something about this. Had to do it for a quest for tonight's video. Sad face. And share. You guys enjoyed that fantastic post. If you do want to add me on Facebook, because I will send things like this every now and again and it'll pop up, the name is Fergal Tinselli, which is F-E-R-G-L-E space T-I-N-S-E-L-E. It's like a weird... So my dad's name is Fergus, so we used to call him Fergal Tinselli for reasons that are very much beyond my comprehension at this point in time. I have no idea why he's Fergal Tinselli, but he is Fergal Tinselli. So when I made an account just for this, I figured I'll call it Fergal Tinselli. Triceratops on the way. I think we're going to visit someone, actually. Let's find the highest level. I definitely saw level 30. Let's find the highest level person we can. 30 so far. It's just got opportunity to see stuff, because we're never going to play the game. I'm sorry. It's a mess on BlueStacks, and that's just the way it is. I did mention in the last video, I think in the last video, that we are going to play an Android game, hopefully, as a playthrough soon enough. Like a really popular dinosaur Android game that I think you guys are going to really enjoy, if it works properly. I need to do a little test on that. Got Tyranno. We shall visit him. He sounds lovely. Ah, I'm flying. That's what this guy's for. Meow. I rate 5 stars, mate. 888. Right. What have we got here? We have, well, looks like a T-Rex. It'd be nice if I could click things and find out, like an Ankylosaurus type creature over there. There's a lot of stuff knocking about. Oh my god. This is awesome. Ignore the weird issues. Can I steal his babies? No. There's so many. Spinosaurus, and then we're getting mythical type weird things over here on the top. So much variety in creature. This is actually pretty cool. Whatever the hell that is, that thing has 4 eyes. I don't trust it. What is that? What's going on? guys. Make it go away. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Got to run now. You've raised some terrifying creatures in your time. I already have a... Oh, no, I don't. How much money have I got? I've got enough. Yay! My favourite. We also use the last of our gems to power through a couple of these. What else is being worked on right now? What are you? I actually can't remember. Let's find out. Feeding time. Ooh. Ooh. Oh god. They want grass things. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Ah! This is hard to do without a swipe. It would be right at the bloody back, wouldn't it? No, butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. There. Yay! That's cool, I like that. Okay. Before we go, because there's very little else to do, and let's be honest, and it's just a little too buggy. But we had a nice little look and we saw some cool creatures. So thank you very much, Mr. Tyranno, for that. What we are going to do... Ooh. Before we go, is check what other creatures are in the game. We're not going to be able to see them properly, admittedly, but I wonder what these two are. So, we started off. We've got Diplocaulus, which we can actually... Let's stick that guy down. Oh. Damn it! Okay, never mind. I was hoping we put him down, but it doesn't matter. Diplocaulus. Coryphosaurus, Thalassodromeus, Hovasaurus, Allosaurus, Dunkleosteus, Epidendrosaurus, Pteranodon, Stegosaurus, Nyctosaurus, Pterodaustro, which is the terrifying thing, Carnotaurus, awesome, Epidextrix, Chronosaurus, Brachiosaurus, Shonisaurus, Suchomimus, Ampelosaurus, Bloody Nora, Archaeopteryx, Elasmosaurus, T-Rex, Tapiara, Iguanodon, Spinosaurus, Tylosaurus, Tanistrophaeus, Postosuchus, Quetzalcoatlus, Diabloceratops, awesome, Helicoprion, awesome, Lariosaurus, Longisquama, Edmontonia, Titanicthys, that thing, Coahuilaceratops, Concavenator, Ornithosaurus, Deinonychus, Stiggy Moloch, Bloody Nora, Dimetrodon, Mixosaurus, Ankylosaurus, Dorignathus, Compsognathus, Keratocephalus, Edmontosaurus, Utatsusasaurus, Amargosaurus, and Swordies, or Swords. That's quite a lot of variety. Gotta say, that is a lot of creatures right there. That is insane. And some really, really cool ones in the bunch as well. That is actually really impressive. Let's check mythicals before we go. Oh, they're the blends. Triceratopter, Phallosaurus, Aloco. Why do you exist? And why do these work? Why do these... You can actually see these guys, so we might as well go look for all these as well. Stegotaurus, Bractosaurus. What is that meant to be? It's like a pigeon with a growth on its head. Elasmoyara. Tylotrophius, D-Rex, that's cool. That's a Diabloceratops and T-Rex together. That's very cool. Heliontonia, Spinocheres, Quetzalcoatlus, that's very cool. Sticky Moloch and Quetzalcoatlus together. Mixotransevia, Axignathus, Compsoquama, Spitsosaurus. That is adorable. Keratodes. That is a lot of variety, to say the least. Kind of impressed. Anyways, we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.